Bro, she is not cute.
Who?
Girl, you're so beautiful.
Girl, you're so beautiful.
You should just be yourself.
You should just be yourself.
Nobody let you go.
Good afternoon, Royalty Squad. It is Tuesday, so welcome to Tuesday's vlog. How are y'all doing? I'm doing fine. I just woke up not too long ago. I actually woke up around, I would say like 10, and it's like 12 now. I'm sitting here in the car waiting on Trey to, oh, he coming out. I was waiting on Trey to get a haircut, but now I'm not waiting anymore. I don't know what I'm doing today. So you got boo-boo?
Yeah.
Well, you on camera. Bro, you look crispy. Hey. Today, what's on the agenda? I really don't know. I do know that I want to book a studio session, though. I got some heat coming, y'all. It's about to be crazy. So I'm going to book my studio session. And then, bro, you still gonna go to the nose shop with me? The nose piercing shop? I wanna change this stone to a hoop.
Just got here at this tattoo shop. About to see if they can change my nose ring for me. Bro, what is this? Just tell me what this is. They're like a dead rat or a dead squirrel.
So they told me that they didn't have the nose hoops to put in my nose. They told me that I need to go get the nose hoop from like, I don't know, Claire's or somewhere in order to put it in my nose, and he wouldn't charge me, but so I just left, and now I'm like in Domino's about to order some breaded pasta bowl and like, I don't know, maybe some cheesy bread or something, because I'm starving, like, and I usually don't eat this early anyway, but I'm gonna do it today because I'm like just starving.
Hey, yeah, I break a line, money flowing never stops. See from everybody.
Alright, y'all, so I just got dressed. Well, I just took a shower and, you know, got fresh. You feel me?
Nah, you still musty.
No, I got on degree. I got on men's degree deodorant, y'all. Just because I feel like it's stronger than the women's, and I like it. So, Trey is now taking me. He's my Uber driver. Thank you, Trey, for being my Uber driver. I love him. He's my favorite Uber driver.
Don't forget you gotta pay me, though. $5 a mile.
No, the reason why you the best Uber driver is because you do it for free.
I don't do nothing for free.
Yes, you do.
Feel me?
Trey's the best Uber driver. He don't ask for no gas.
No, listen. $5
per ride, right?
No, $5 per mile.
No, bro, that's too much. So look, anyway, we're about to go to the mall real quick. Not to get nothing like crazy, but just get, I have to go get a nose ring. They didn't have them at the tattoo shop. They have them at the tattoo shop, as I told y'all. So now I'm trying to get a nose ring or whatever so they can change it. Cause you know, I'm trying to have a new look, you feel me? Because you know what I'm saying? I got a new look, new attitude, you feel me? And then I'm gonna give me like two of them braids when my baby hair is out, you feel me? Cause I just got this look that I'm going for, so. Damn, look, what's going on? Oh, never mind. I thought there was a Dana Woods.
Why the hell they over there?
The police.
What the hell they doing?
They must have caught somebody doing something. All right, y'all, so I finally got the note. Wait, hold on, I'm trying to focus. I finally got the hoop in my nose. That's how it looks, y'all. So tell me what y'all think about that. It's still a little red because it was irritated, but tell me what you guys think. Do you like the hoop better or do you like the stone? Either way, I still like this one. I just want to know what you guys think. I think it gives me a little bit more of a edgy look. You know what I'm saying? Nice and edgy. But damn, I'm going to be slaying though when I put my makeup. Boo, you already know. Bro, you hungry?
I'm about to go to Marco's.
Marco's pizza. Oh, we had some. I'm hungry. I want like some. Marco's do sound good, but.
You get whatever you want. I'm just getting Marco's.
Hi. Are you tired of your pizza being super dry? Like your wife's pussy? And are you tired of the cheese just like it's old and getting molded? Well, here's a test. Take a bite of Marco's Pizza. Mmm, delicious.
You say here's a tip?
Tastes just like some wet, squirty cream.
Trey! I ain't gonna lie,
Pussy.
I gotta bleep that out. I ain't gonna lie. I would like to try a piece of that. Like the smallest piece. Bro, where the smallest piece? I don't got no small pieces. This one look pretty big to me. I want this one right here.
So go to all your pizza places and tell them Marco's Pizza will always beat you. Go and tell your favorite pizza places that.
Bro.
Marco's Pizza.
Bro, when I laugh like I got a missing tooth.
Look, listen, look. Marco's Pizza will always beat you.
Bro, when I laugh, I look like I got missing tooth. Look.
Tell him Troy sent your ass. Tell him Big Boy Troy sent you.
We should go in there and get us another slice. Cause that was very nice.
I don't need no damn nothing slice. I need you to shut your ass up and quit talking to me. I'm full like I got a baby in my stomach.
Bro, she is not cute.
Who?
Why she ended up looking like that?
Who?
The lady in the gray. Oh, dang. I got caught talking about somebody on camera. Let me turn this. What's good with it, y'all? Sorry, let me fix my lens. What's good with it? It's a new day, you feel me? Today is Wednesday. Your girl about to get it popping today, you feel me? I finished the vlog last night, but I'm about to show y'all what's going on right now. I got a surprise for y'all too, for the ladies. So, stay tuned.
What the hell is that?
What the hell is that?
I need to play a game that's your money. I take his shit in your money. I pull up in the
car. Let me come back to the look.
Alright, y'all, so here I am, standing here in the bathroom by myself, feeling amazing. Just kidding, but I feel so happy right now because, like, I haven't had on a bra for, like, I want to say 3 days now. I don't know why I haven't worn a bra. I just don't really like bras. Like, I just like to be free, but today I feel supported, you know. Yeah, I feel supported, but I might take this off later because I don't like bras, y'all. But I'm sitting up, you know what I'm saying? Usually they be like sagging down. So I want to show y'all something. Boom, look at that right there. So I just got this package and honestly, I don't know what's in here. Like, I know that it's hair in here, of course, but I don't know like what kind of hair. I don't know what length. I don't know. But whatever I pull out of here, I'm not going to use it myself. No matter how beautiful it is, because I know it's going to be beautiful. But I'm not going to use it on myself. I'm going to actually give this away. Because I know that ladies love bundles, okay? Even if you already got inches, it's okay to, you know what I'm saying, braid your hair up, put it away for a little bit, and rock some bundles. So I'm about to open this box. I'm about to see what we got in here. And whatever is in here is not going to Queen. It's going to go to somebody out there, a loyal supporter whom I love. This looks like it is a... Okay, it says Brazilian, so this is Brazilian hair. And let me take this out. This is a 22-inch. Oh, this is what it is. It's the deep wave. Oh, wow, and the deep wave be so pretty. I don't know, y'all. Should I keep it or should I give it away? So I got one 22-inch and two 24-inches, y'all. Dang, so I would really have some inches if I was to rock these. These are so pretty. Do I want to do a giveaway? Like, do I change my mind? Because these are pretty. Oh, my goodness. All right, I'm still doing the giveaway, y'all. Don't worry. Somebody gonna get it.
This is some pretty hair. Oh, this would be cute if it was like a ponytail. That was so random. Oh, this is definitely a frontal, y'all. Oh my god, and frontals be bomb. I love Nadola hair. I don't think I ever want to be brand ambassador for any other hair company. Like, because once you get a good brand, it's like you stick to it. If you ladies want to win this bundle giveaway with this beautiful hair so you can slay all day, boo, follow me on Instagram, queennaja_. Make sure you're following Nadola Hair. And make sure you put your Instagram name in the comments. Put your Instagram name, your email, and your full name. So your Instagram, your email, and your full name, okay? And also a reason why you love me. So make sure you guys follow all the steps. Make sure you guys subscribe to Nadola on YouTube as well. Nadola Hair. And I will see y'all soon. Hey, Jess.
What you doing?
I'm doing this. What you think about Nadola Hair, Jasmine?
I think Nadola Hair is great.
Are you lying?
No, I like Nadola Hair.
Feel it.
Look, it's top quality, you know what I'm saying?
Silky smooth.
Silky smooth. It and don't they do shed. The frontals, they do the closures, they don't shed. It's good top quality hair, you know what I'm saying?
Yes. Y'all, this hair is, I'm doing a giveaway, you guys. So,
you know what I'm saying? Go check out Queen Challenge.
Check out my video so y'all can do this giveaway. I mean, enter into the giveaway, okay? Love you guys, I get out. Trey, can you say bye to
me? I got it from West Oak, though.
Dang, hold on, I have to go there, bro.
All right, bye, ladies.